Today's photo is from September the 20th, 1985, and shows the first Friday parade with Brent Musberger and Era Parsegian riding along as the Grand Marshals. The first Friday parade in 1985 would be before the second game of the season, as Clemson defeated Virginia Tech in Blacksburg on a David Treadwell last-second field goal to open up the season. Clemson was hosting Georgia the day after this picture was taken, and the game was televised by CBS Sports. Clemson would fall 20-13 to the Bulldogs en route to a 6-6 season in 1985.